Okay, here we are back, still in the winner's bracket. Old Matt, there's not much to say about this match. This has been tried and true before. Firefly versus War.
This is gonna be whoever wants to win.
I'm not really sure how this is gonna go. I'd like to see an all-out effort on both ends.
Somehow I doubt that might happen, but hey, they might surprise us. And someone
or is using the bad L tag.
Stop pressing B. Stage bands, anything? Nothing.
Alright, how about it?
I'm not even gonna activate this, so you know they're on.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sakurai, you bastard.
I'm not sure if War is trying or if he's just messing around.
Well, I think War has a lot of incentive to win. So,
sorry,
we will see a lot of.
Sorry, but we're recording. We're recording everything now, so we're gonna have to be long.
Yeah.
Okay, basically, you're gonna be waiting until this match. Because we're gonna do this.
Pretty good though. Yeah, good winning streak point.
And then we're gonna
got a good winning streak point.
Yeah. Okay. I'm tired. I don't feel like talking.
Yeah, it's pretty even. Firefly versus War. See who gets the first kill move off. War's really good at mind gaming that neutral. He's also really good at spacing it so that even if he doesn't get you with it, he can't hit back. Good timber by Tom. Takes first blood. How long will that last?
You mean?
Who's he talking? Who's Matt talking?
And Tom didn't grab it, so I just shield break. For who knows what reason. There are no Ken combos in this game.
Oh, lies. Good damage by Tom.
Ow.
Well, not something automatic.
War looks like he's just having
fun. Oh, badass! Oh, and he tried to read it!
Dang!
Tom, why are you so good at this game that you can do stuff like that?
2 foots!
Tom is too good at this game! Like, Tom, calm down, some of us want to get our $10.
I didn't get my $10.
Oh.
I want to play other people.
Yeah, where else? You wanted to play other characters.
Yeah. You know, I didn't come here to play all Meta Knights and 1DK.
That'd be nice.
Yeah. And I never played DK, so I didn't know his range. I got slapped a lot.
Woo! Cutting him up. Like sashimi right now.
Sashimi?
Some of that Mahuro.
I want some sashimi with spicy mustard and shoyu.
Hold up till finished.
Tom is working over the wall. I think Tom really wants to win this time.
But Lord says no, not yet. Oh, good knee eye by Tom. That was kind of random.
Tom's kind of in that position right now.
Well,
moves off again. He always does. It's like that. No,
except War doesn't
blow himself up.
There it is.
Oh, yeah, that blow.
Spot on. And Tom takes the first game. And War kind of looks to the ceiling and rolls his eyes. I'm not sure what he's thinking right now.
Oh.
You guys, if you guys, if you guys were here, you guys should look at Wayne's hat. It's really awesome. It's got his name in it. Pretty badass. He's also wearing an official Metal Gear Solid t-shirt.
Captivating.
Nice. All
in the best. By the way, on the back of the shirt, it'll be STAY!
All good by Wong. Cleans out Tom pretty effortlessly now.
I think that was just...
And Cyberworm has been closer to the mic, so maybe he can say something.
I think that was just one of the few mistakes made by Tom.
Yeah, Tom really fucks up.
Oh, see?
Because he does shit like that.
He just knows.
Tom is just... Yeah.
Tom knows things. He needs to let us know about them too.
Now you're starting to sound like man. Yeah, sometimes. Good shit by Tom. Oh, and War kill himself again. My goodness.
War, you're playing the copper. Hey!
And a very low drop kick takes out Tom.
Wait, though, we gotta do winner's finals first if you guys are ready.
Hey, at least one of us will move up. Well, yeah, it's a group effort though.
If you win, you're
it's the non-GSM and the GSM.
If you win, you're playing James
Bond. Boy, War is just ripping into shreds on this last stock. Unless War fucks up. Tom's gonna have to go. Oh, and what the hell?
I saw a boom.
War, what exactly happened on that last kill? War is like.
Guys on YouTube, we're gonna do that too. We're gonna watch it again too.
For those of you on YouTube, watch that and try to figure out what exactly happened. It sounded like a C4.
I heard now.
Yeah,
it's I saw Mark in the background.
I don't know, did he stick it with it?
Maybe.
Alright, here we go, Battlefield Tom. Tom's bread and butter. His bread and butter is cheese and crackers, whatever you wanna call it.
Stop it!
Oh, War, stop! Oh shit!
Stop it!
Oh,
explosion!
Shit. Die! Hacks!
I know, right? Homing mortars and grenades. You put in a hack. Look at this. These freaking aggressive edge guards. My snake, the multi-core. Swear to God, playing War is his experience.
Oh! Pivot sex!
Oh! Boot to the head!
Wait! Oh!
And Martha's just like...
Special delivery from War.
It's a hard flag.
It's a hard flag.
Oh! Mark just looked at the missile like...
Shit!
What's that thing?
How does War see that shit? Oh, good. He beat him to the now.
Stop it now, wait, they get to put
his thumb was on the way down, but Tom was like, get out.
Big demonic!
War! Listen.
What are you doing?
Oh, nice. War's doing well. War's doing
what
well.
What did you do?
Damn. Oh, War combo. Up air. I read it. It's happening. War is just reading Tom, setting all kinds of traps, and that's it. Wow. That was War to the fullest. Just chaos.
War, stay there.
Korean?
Here we go!
These are the two favorites to win this thing. Let's see how it goes down when we get back.